What do you do for a living?
I sell watches, vintage watches.
Oh, you do?
Oliver and Clark.
Oh my gosh, what are you rocking here?
I'm working a 1979 Rolex Submariner.
1979?
Yeah.
How much is that one worth right there?
70 Gs.
Ah, casual, yeah. 70, no problem.
Absolutely.
Do you have any advice to people trying to drive a Porsche? How did you do it?
Work hard and do what you're passionate about.
Okay.
Best advice.
Okay.
Thank you. Yeah, I appreciate it.